На счет три я отпускаю телефон. Если ты его поймаешь, он твой. Раз, два, три.
For so many years, I thought that there was something wrong with me. That I was the black sheep and I needed to change my personality. And after a lot of time and consideration, I realized who I was. I'm a piece of shit.
What do you want?
I got food tech and I need some ingredients because we're making spaghetti.
When do you need them for?
Tomorrow?
Tomorrow! Patrick! Tesco's not open now, it's 11 PM!
What's that? Please smell by now.
To smell them, so it's like a smell that tastes like other. So I knew something was wrong. I knew something special about it.
Ayo, siblings that look nothing alike, check.
Okay. Excuse me?
Yes, mate.
Is your bag?
Yeah, that's the one. Everything alright?
Not really, sir. We've spotted something in the bag. We need to take a look.
Okay, fair enough.
Did you pack this bag yourself?
Well, yeah, of course I did.
And do you mind if I look through it?
Well, I can't bloody say no, can I? Okay, no, it's fine. Open the bag.
Is there anything I should be worried about before opening the bag?
No, nothing in there, mate. Apart from a child.
We take comments like that incredibly seriously.
Alright, sorry.
Did you zip the bag closed yourself?
No.
Do you cut your own hair?
Seriously?
Do you have a dog?
No!
Okay, sir, I'm going to ask my colleague to come over and ask you a few more questions, okay?
Please do, mate.
Yeah, we are.
Blimey. Right, thank you. Hello, fam. Right, hello, mate. Is this your bag? Is this a joke? Right, did you zip the bag up yourself? Mate, just open the bag. Have you abducted anyone recently?
No.
Did you wash this morning?
Yes, I did.
Do you comb your own hair?
No!
How many pipes can you have in an hour?
Hey, open the bag!
Okay, there's your bag, you're free to go.
Bitch! Can you open up? I'm getting fucking mad!
You get this back when I get my money, bitches.
Are you kidding me? Every fucking goddamn night!
Look at this fucking guy running. What are you fucking running from? Somebody chasing you or something? Oh fuck, we're chasing him!
Abunda la caca!
Mom, new challenge, okay?
Challenge what?
Okay. Give me your hand, any hand.
What?
Give me your hand.
Wait, what the hell was that?
Okay, alright. Now, don't let your hand touch the table, okay?
What do you mean touch the table?
Don't let it touch the table, okay?
What do you mean?
Don't let your hand touch the table, okay? Lift it up. I'm gonna push down, you're gonna push up. Ready? Okay.
Wait. You push down, push up?
Yep.
You are such an asshole!
and only Digo Double G.
Why are you running?
Hello, hello, I'm not where I'm supposed to be.
I don't know what you heard about me.
Never use a method recipe. The cake will end up crazy. If you do the cooking by the book, then you'll have
a... Break it down, bitch! Let me see you back it up!
I ain't tryna. Yeah, ain't tryna be cool like you. Wobbling around in your high heel shoes, I'm clumsy. Made friends with the floor.
What the fuck's this little shit doing at this time?
Joey, what the fuck do you think you're doing up at this time, you little shit? It's way past your bedtime. I told you no phones past 8 o'clock. Get the fuck to sleep now. Well, Mum, maybe if you had a little random mellow screaming in the bedroom with you, I'd be able to sleep. Anyway, I don't need to be worried about me. How are you worried about getting a stable job, you fat bitch?
Send this to someone you don't like. I really want to punch you now. You look like an ugly cow. I want to kick you in the face because you are a big disgrace.
Hold on, let me get my glasses on so I can see it. What is that? Oh, it's a bitch.
In the beningi. Yeah, in the.
Listen properly.
In the beningi. Yeah, in the beningi. In the beningi.
I got new hair ties. I'm gonna try it on you.
Oh.
Why? Come on, let's go.
Oh.
Why?
I'm not like other girls. I'm not even a girl. I'm a pterodactyl.
Interior crocodile alligator. I drive a Chevrolet movie theater. Interior crocodile alligator.
Right foot, 2 stumps. Left foot, 2 stumps. Slide to the left. Slide to the right. Crisscross. Crisscross. Cha cha, real smooth.
Another one? What is this? I like it rough. I like it rough. What are you talking? What are you talking about? I like it rough. I like it rough.
Where? Hey, Jesus Christ!
You can do anything you want when you're physically disabled.
Can't go.
Can I get a hoya? Hoya!
All right, let's keep it simple. No hidden meaning, straight to the point. John ate spaghetti for lunch.
Now, this next passage is particularly brilliant. John ate spaghetti for lunch. Now, spaghetti symbolizes the pain and suffering.
This announcement, if you're over 5'10 or 5'10, you are a tree. If you are under 5'10, you're a squirrel. Find your tree, claim it. It's yours now.
I'm a bad boy doing good things. Got a lemonade with.
Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up. Why are you so loud?
Mother trucker, dude. That hurt like a butt cheek on a stick.
Watch your profanity.
Rat shit, bat shit, dirty old twat. 69 assholes tied in a knot. Hooray! Lizard shit, fuck!
Hey, baby. Can I go ahead and head over? Because I need to get... What? Why are you... Is she still...
Pull up on the scene. I ain't getting old, nigga. What the hell it mean? Nigga, y'all a fiend.
Good evening. Are you supposed to push out your food? Better be careful, he could have rabies. My son doesn't like chicken, OMG. He might be veterinarian. 20 billion people in the world trying to fit in, so I'm going to try to stand out. There's only 7 billion people in the world, though. Like, you counted all of them, LMFAO. I'm estimating. Curve Samsung 55-inch TV, cracked screen, still watchable.
Сегодня будет туса, я сегодня напьюсь, сегодня будет туса, я сегодня напьюсь, сегодня будет туса, я сегодня напьюсь, сегодня будет на-на-на-на-на-на-на, и-би-би-би.
Yep.